Hey guys, it is Arika Misha and it is Sunday morning. And today for dinner, I am cooking tilapia. You guys seen my Publix haul, you saw when I got this earlier this week. I'm cooking some tilapia fillets and I am cooking my favorite Mahatma yellow rice. That is what I'm cooking today. Simple and easy, guys. I'm gonna fix like a garlic butter sauce, you know, with the fish, so that way when I lay my fish over the rice, I can have like a little rice down. Anyway, I can lay like a little glaze, you know, like a little sauce over it, give it a little, you know, a little something something. So all right guys, this is it, tilapia and our yellow rice. That is it, something simple, quick and easy, guys. All right guys, I'll be back. Let's get to cooking. Okay guys, I'm back. I've got the fish all ready to go in the oven. As you guys can see, I have the fillets out. I just did a little salt, a little pepper, a little garlic salt, a little lemon pepper. And as you can see, I sprayed the top of the fillets with butter, and I also buttered the bottom of the pan. And you guys know, these thin fillets are only gonna cook for like maybe 10-15 minutes. It's not gonna take long for these to cook. We've got our yellow rice over here getting ready to do its thing. Let me get that covered up while I'm talking. Get that covered up. Let me get my timer on. I don't want to forget that, talking to you guys. Get that timer on for 20 minutes on that rice. Okay, so we've got our timer going for 20 minutes on the rice. And like I said, I'm gonna go ahead and get the fish in the oven. I sprayed the top of the fish with butter, also the bottom of the pan butter, so you know we get like a nice little butter sauce in there. And you know the fish is gonna produce its own water, its own juices, so that's gonna give us our little butter, lemon, garlic. I also use salt garlic. It was like a mixed season. I used that as well, so that's why you guys see I sprayed a lot of butter in here. So once all the juices and everything from the fish gets the flowing, it's gonna create like a little juice at the bottom of the pan. So all right guys, let me go ahead and get this fish in the oven. And of course I use my old faithful, I can't believe it's not butter, and this is the spray. This thing is so awesome. I love using the spray, guys. Quick and easy. All right guys, let me get in the oven and I'll be bringing it out so you guys can see. Quick, easy Sunday dinner. All right, guys, I'll be back. Okay, guys, I just pulled the fish out of the oven and our yellow rice is still hot and smoking over here. So we've got our yellow rice done. That was done in 20 minutes, just like the fish. We've got our fish done. Look at that, all nice and juicy and buttery. Oh my goodness, look at that, guys. Y'all know I'm always taking y'all in so y'all can see all the goodness. Ooh-wee. Feel like I'm in the ocean right now. Yes. Swimming with the sharks. I don't know about that part. Okay. Swimming with the little, tiny little goldfishes. The little Nemo-looking fishes. Yeah. Yeah. Those. All right, guys. That's it. That is our baked chicken. I'm sorry, baked chicken. That's our baked fish and the yellow rice. I'm thinking about chicken, too. I might cook some of that. But all right, guys. This is Arika Misha. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social media, guys, at Arika Misha. And don't forget, guys, knowledge, it is power. Thanks, guys. Bye.